Hi everyone, it's Katie from Scrap for Your Life YouTube. Today I'm sharing with you a package I got back from Tiffany McGill from Crafting Like a Boss on YouTube, and her Facebook page is Coffee Cake and Crafting. And so this was sent back from my swap partners, and I will link everybody's link to their YouTube channel in the description box below. Let's pull all this out. Some fun confetti stuff here that Tiffany put in there. Let's see if I got it all. Yeah. Start with this one. I'm going to turn on the light. Maybe I'll get a little bit more light here. Okay, this is from Shantae Newbie, and her YouTube is simply Shantae. And we were group three, and this is a die cut swap. I don't think I mentioned that. It from the bottom. She has that bow with a little rhinestone, faceted rhinestone on her packaging. Okay, she sent some silver pearls bling for the goodie. Thank you, Shantae. And we were supposed to make one handmade goodie. So these are the bows that she made. And she added the same pearls, it looks like. No, there are different colors. One's green to match and pink to match the red or burgundy. And a light, I don't know if it's pearl to match the blue, and then silver on the green. Those are really pretty. Thank you, Shantae. And it's from the Cottage Cuts double bow die. And then she included some Stampin' Up! Tab punches. Let's see. Well, I can't open them right now, but they're just the tabs that you fold over. And then this is a tag and a little pouch, I think. Oh, it says right here, a baggie and tag die from CC Designs. Oh, it says tearing apart. Okay. So she has this teal color tag. Oh, she included a tag and a box together, the same colors. Just fold on there. And it goes together like that. Put a little tag inside. That is really nice. I like that a lot. And then these are the same, just different colors. She has like a seafoam green and a army green color and a burgundy. Nice. And then on the next one she included was paper tray ink quilted tag. Let's open it up. Oh. I don't know if I can get that apart. I kind kind of stuck it to the top. Crinkle, crinkle. Keep those with that. And then she has the same colors that she included in the last one for this tag. I've never seen this tag before. I really like it. That's so cute. The little scalloped edge. And then the last one is a paper tray ink wine bottle number 2. So this goes over a bottle. You could use it on a wine bottle or even other kinds of bottles like Martinelli's. Or anything that has a neck on it. Let's get these circles out of here. And she included the circles that went into there. And that'd be good for a tag. And they're all, I like that they match all the other things. So you can make one gift set in the same colors family. And then we have, it perforates right here, and you fold it over and put it on the bottle. I have this little Martinelli bottle that I've been saving to do a project with, but you could just put it on there, or a wine bottle. That'd be so cute. That was from Shantae. Thank you, Shantae, for everything. I love all your die cuts and your goodies. So let's put that there. Go on to this one. This is from Marcia Magnow. And her email. If you can see that. YouTube is Marcia Magnow and Facebook is Marcia Magnow. And then she just has a tag on here with my name. I love that. Okay. And she wrapped it into this pretty pink tissue paper with some like confetti on it. This is her handmade goodie. That is so pretty. I love those colors. So we can poke that back up. And she's did the pinwheel rosette. And it's got a little foil in pink. Little flower here in the center with like a seafoam green pearl. And then these have little flowers and little pearl flower in the center and a pearl in the center of this one. And this is actually glitter paper under here to form this circle. Those are pretty. And they all match the paper and the bows. Thank you, Marcia. Hard time finding where it comes apart, these bags. Let's see. And Marcia sent some tear tape. stuck to the back. I tore it. And that is the 1/4 inch, I think. Or maybe 3/4. I can't read it. Yeah, it's 1/4. Thank you. And then she has her swap packaged up in this nice green color, kind of like a blue-green aqua color ribbon, and some more pink tissue paper. Oh, this is cute. She has a little book she put all her die cuts in, and it's bound with these little ribbons here, and it's got a picture of the KitchenAid on the front and says what's cooking, and it's got the green textured polka dot, white polka dots on green. It's got a little bit of a shimmer. That's nice. And this has that same ribbon that it was wrapped in. So she has a table of contents here, and it tells all where she got the dies. So the cake stand came from Echo Park Tea Time. And she has this cake stand in different colors. Same green with the white polka dots, and a shimmer pink, and a burgundy. I've got it upside down. Sorry, guys. It goes like this. Okay, I'm not gonna try to put that back, but I am gonna stick it in there. Maybe, maybe not. I'll try to do it later. And then in the second one, she's got the honey jars. And that was from Sizzix's jar. And I'm not sure. I think there's just the green one with the plaid and the shimmer pink one with this topper that goes on top of it. And the next one, she has this paper right here. It's really flower. And she has the colanders. And I think it's two, it might be three. Let me see. I'm blind when it comes to opening these. I don't know where the opening is. Okay, she has that pink stripe green and kind of aqua color on there, and then the burgundy and the silver. And then in this pocket she has these cute little heart colanders. Not colanders, cheese graters. And then that was, oh, the colanders were Sizzix Originals colander, and then the grater is Memory Box Grateful Hearts. I might be getting this one. I like that one. And then she's got some silverware punched out, and that is Echo Park, What's on the Menu. Those are cute little forks, spoons, and knives. And then in this one, she has a teacup and a teapot, and it says tea. And then on the back, it's the same, and it's just in that different flower, the flower paper and the shimmer pink. And that one is Echo Park Tea Time. And her ribbon is bound right here in different parts. She's got the ribbons bound to hold the book together. Just want to show you that. She's got three signatures in there. And this one is Mason Jar's Poppy Stamps Jar Collection. And then those are cute. Let me take them out. Oops. Okay, she's got this peachy one with the polka dot, black polka dots, and a cherry and plaid behind it. And a striped and a blue aqua plaid and a kind of a rose pink, peachy pink. And then this green and white polka dot one. Okay, another one. I'm not gonna try to put it back in right now. And then the next one is these little whisks. And the whisks came from Melissa Francis. And then the spatulas, Melissa Francis also. And then they got the KitchenAids. Always one stuck in the package after I take them out. Okay, so she's got a like a red shiny KitchenAid and that rose color there, and the bowls are, she's got silver bowls. And then the green and white polka dotted. That too. Well, that's just really thick paper. That's nice. Okay, and then the cherry one. And these are larger than these. And these can have the bowl go underneath it like that. Or you could put the bowl in there. Says recipes, and there's a rose and a red, and this one says menu, and it's that rose and the green with the white polka dots. Oh, and that, I don't think I told you the KitchenAid. The mixers, the one piece is the Melissa Francis, and the two piece is the Spellbinders What's Cooking. And then the words, the recipes, word, on the last one was Melissa Francis, and the menu was Echo Park, What's on the Menu. And the rolling pin is Melissa Francis. And she just cut out in the wood paper, the wood looking paper, the rolling pin. Okay. And then on the back, this is cute too. She's got a little apron hanging. It says Bon Appetit. And it's got three pearls on it, and she's got some shimmer paper here and right here for the ruffles in the aqua plaid kind of color. That is so cute. And this book is very well made, very nice. Wrap it back up. Thank you, Marcia, for everything. I love it all. It's so cute. I'm gonna have to make a recipe book using some of these things, like a mini album. I know this is like a mini album. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. And these right here. And the last one is from LaSonia Berger. And her YouTube name is MS Dolls Handmade Creations. And Instagram is MS Doll B. Okay. And then she just has our group swap on there. So I'm going to take that tissue off of there, or that washi tape. Let's see. It has to open right here. There's another piece of tape on here. She's got everything packaged in a nice, thick vinyl bag. This is her swap. And this is her handmade goodies. I'm going to take these out. And again, the same nice vinyl packaging. Keeps it all safe. Ooh, more score tape. And that is that a fourth? Yes, a fourth. Nice. Thank you. Thank you, LaSonia. And this is, let me do this first. She's got her handmade goodies right here. She's got several bows. I'll fluff those back up. And this one's green glitter and then some striped diagonal paper and then the black and white and the pink glitter. And she's got some handmade flowers right here that she layered. I just popped up this thing and the shipping, it got smashed down. And then a doily behind there, and a punch-out flower in the leaf. And then some fans. This little fan has butterflies on it and a leaf. And a little crepe paper flower with pearls in the middle. Someday I'm going to try those crepe papers. I still haven't tried to make a flower out of those. I like the way they look. They're cute. And this one has a butterfly. I don't know if it's a plastic. I think it's a plastic butterfly with the leaf and the fan behind it and one of those applique bows. And it says Divine. Those are so pretty. Thank you, LaSonia. Very pretty. And then she has this, it has my name on it. It says, I mean my initial, it says K. So, I'm not sure if I saw this. Oh, these are little cards, note cards. That is cute. And she's got some flower paper behind it and then this punched out or die-cutted flower. With some glitter paper for the K, and she did three of those. Oh, four of those. Okay. And then she included the envelopes, and they have a die cut here that you can just write whatever you want on it. And then she also included the tape to close it. Those. Thank you, LaSonia. There. And this is her swap, and she's just got my name on it and my YouTube name. And then it's a belly band, and it says hello. And she's embossed underneath on this layer, die cut. And then she made a booklet, and the closing has a glitter green here. And these are cupcakes. They're all different ways, and some flowers in between, and some striped paper on the back, and then everything says handcrafted by Lasonia Berger, MS Dolls Handmade Creations. And then this folds out, and she's got all the different die cuts listed, what she put in each pocket. So I'm gonna pull out the first one. Make sure I did it all. Okay. And she's got number one and number two. Number one is from AliExpress Travel. And she's got a lot of die cuts in here that are travel related. Always one stays in there. Have to go digging for it. There we go. Okay, and she's got the United States. I'll put this back a little bit. In silver and white, a camera, a bicycle, another camera, the bicycle with hearts on it, a white train, and a striped train. She's got some boats, or some cruise ships, and some campers, some luggage, another cruise ship in white, and another camper. And this is a little cart wagon, kind of like those circus ones. That's cute. And then some airplanes. I've never rode on an airplane, you guys. I am kind of scared of airplanes. Okay, and where's that package again? Right here. I'm gonna keep it together. And then number two is Queens and Cross by AliExpress and Crowns by Amazon. Yay. Oh, and I forgot to say, on the first package, she has a little camera with a heart and a little star with made out of pearls, and then some washi across there. And then on this one, she has a crown with a heart and some lipstick art. Well, it might be lipstick under there, but it's like shoe and nail polish washi. Okay, so the crowns are from Amazon. Oh, those are nice. And then the cross, let's see, oh, here it is. Almost didn't know which way to turn it. The cross has praying hands, and the cross has a heart in the middle. That's pretty. I love that. And that was from AliExpress, and the Queens. Let's get them the right way. Yes. Those are pretty ladies. And those are from AliExpress. Sorry, my camera shut off. Big Dreams, let's see, three, okay, let's take this out. Oh, okay, I see, It's Your Day in black and white, and then on the other side it says Way to Go, and that's in black and white, and then Love, and that's in gold and white. Yeah, gold and white. And then this one, it says I Heart You, and that's in black and white also. Let's see if I can put this It's Your Day back in really quick. Okay, that was number three, and those were Georgian basic shapes from the Cricut, and Love was from AliExpress. And then number four, number four is frames, and those are the deer frames, Ozak. I haven't heard of that one before. And then at the top of the packaging, she has this little plastic bird with the leaf, and then the heart underneath, and sunglass washi tape. And then on the back, I'm going to take those over because you can't kind of see that. This one says, happy birthday, and this one has balloons. And then, this one has happy birthday. And those are from Scrapbooking Made Simple. And number five is AliExpress and Amazon, and they're doilies. Oh, those are pretty. I love doilies. Oh, look at that. Those are so pretty. All different colors and papers and designs. Have to get me some more doily. I think I only have one plain one that goes around that I did for a couple of my dyes were done with that, but I love all these. It's pretty, but this is beautiful. I love this. Oh, that is so pretty gold. And on this packaging it had the butterflies with the rhinestones in the middle and the heart, and just a another kind of washi topper there. And then on this one it has a heart pearl with a bow twine in the middle and the heart behind it, and these have little envelopes on the washi. And this is bag toppers. She sent some little candy wrapper things, and they go with this one little bag topper. Oh, cute. And this one is another one. And these are cute too. We can always use these bag toppers. Have in your stash so you can give somebody a gift if you don't have nothing planned here. Pop that up because it's a heart. Let me try to. There it goes. There it goes, a heart. And this one's also a heart. And this one as well. And these are bows. She's got this bow. Oh, that's what those do, from the layer onto those. This one can layer onto that one, and the silver and white has a silver bow to put on that. That is beautiful. Okay, and now number six, and now we're we're going to go to the last pocket, number 7. And this is a little flower with a rhinestone, and it says yum tasty, eat yum. And it has little popsicles. Let me see if I can open this one. Oh, that's cute. I think it's a little alien. It's not a frog, I don't think. Maybe. It's cute. And then the little watermelon, the little wiggly eyes, and the two popsicles. Those are so cute. And then that's number 7 was Cricut Simply Charmed and Everyday Paper Dolls. And the extras are from AliExpress. That would be for those. Oh, cute. Let's see. This little bow applique with 3 bows. And these little 3 bows. Very nice. And that was from Lasonia. And Lasonia, thank you for everything you sent. And I love your little booklet here and how you labeled everything all organized. I want to thank all my swap partners for swapping with me and for everything they sent. Everything was beautiful. And I want to thank Tiffany for hosting the swap. And I will link all the links to their YouTubes in the description box below. And I hope you guys have a great 4th of July. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.